A lowboy trailer carrying an excavator hit the Portage Lake lift bridge between Houghton and Hancock earlier today. The Moyle-operated trailer was headed north toward Houghton when the excavator pinned the bridge house, leaving dents on the beams. Officials who were in the bridge house at the time of the accident say the clock stopped exactly at noon. Traffic flow has resumed on the bridge. Engineers are on the scene assessing the damage.